You're watching 10's Late News. Details now on this breaking story, a major story tonight. A plane has crashed into the World Trade Center in New York.